It is my firm belief that while equipment is important, ultimately it's our human resource that turns this potential into actual capability. An important priority area for us is to empower and prepare our air warriors for the Air Force of tomorrow, an Air Force which is going to be extremely technological. While we train our men and women hard, as leaders of men, we need to invest time and effort in nurturing, mentoring and training our subordinates at all levels. I am confident that each one of you will take on this.
We now present the national anthem. You all are requested to rise and sing along.
अब राष्ट्रगान होगा. आपसे अनुरोध है कि आप अपने स्थान पर खड़े हो जाएं एवं साथ में गाएं. The motto of the team is drill to thrill. As the team leader marches forward to seek permission from our honorable chief guest, the team get set as we take you through the display of precision rifle drill with its first formation, the square formation. From square formation, the team has advanced forward to present their impressive rifle skills in closer view to you all. Now, we are seeing the team making a W right in front of us while performing the series of drill movements. The team is now marching while being in W formation. Watch closely as the Air Warriors display the daredevil act of throwing and catching the rifle simultaneously, that too while marching. And just for you all, they are performing one more time. It is time now to present to you one of the most difficult and breathtaking movement as the Air Warriors will throw the rifle to the alternate rear man. Ladies and gentlemen, let's have a big hand for the young Air Warriors as the distance between them is approximately 12 feet.
यही उच्च प्रतिमान है भारतीय वायुसेना और अब बारी है वायु योद्धाओं के आकाश में रोमांच की हाथों तले अंगुली दबाने पर मजबूर कर देगा.
And now the most exciting part of today's celebration, the air display and the vintage aircraft. The first on show is the biplane Tiger Moth, the other one the Howard. And you can see the palpable excitement in the spectators gallery already. That's the Howard.
Tiger Moth, open cockpit wala vintage aircraft. और इसके साथ पूर्ण प्रतीक्षा और अब आगमन हो रहा है हरक्युलिस फॉर्मेशन में तीन C-130 विमानों का नेतृत्व स्क्वाड्रन लीडर ए रावत कर रहे हैं विशेष अभियान और वायुसेना की क्षमता बढ़ाने में C-130 की अहम भूमिका रही है
एंड देयर इज दैट मैमथ ग्लोब मास्टर एस्कॉर्टेड बाय 2 Su-530 MKIs फॉर्मेशन बाईपास्ड And then an aerial salute. And
frontline fighter aircraft now make their way. The formation led today by Wing Commander S.K. Singh. Watch them dispensing sets. Formation led by Jaguar deep penetration strike aircraft. And there you can see MiG-29C Vajra Raj. Advanced avionics and beyond visual range weapon systems makes it highly suited for its multi-role missions. Formation led by Crew Captain Chandak Nihotri. Krisham Deeptam or Touch the Sky with Glory. Sukhoi 30 in command of Wing Commander S. Suri.
Indian Air Force.
Rafale go and members are now moving to take the positions for formation Rafale. The Rafale, ladies and gentlemen, is the latest proposed induction into the fight. Watch out for the distinct canards which are formed in Sukhran 2 and 3, the inner left and 2 and 3, the inner left and right members. Ladies and gentlemen, coming from the Sukhran in Rafale formation.